Into the newsroom, Bridge Day has been canceled. Bridge Day is West Virginia's largest single-day festival and one of the largest extreme sports events in the world. Approximately 100,000 people attend Bridge Day each year in October. Today, the Bridge Day Commission decided to cancel this year's event due to concerns of mass gatherings amid the coronavirus pandemic. They say this is one of the few times the event has been canceled in its 40-year history.